Yo, what's good, YouTube? So, as I'm heating up the garage, just washed this thing. It's a brand new M850 BMW. Yeah, it came in for a full wrap in satin black, so it is gonna be a pretty big difference, straight from white to black. And yeah, I think this thing's fully loaded with the laser lights and stuff like that. Mirror Sion's gloss black, because it's this aluminum finish that BMW does. And yeah, so full satin black wrap coming up on this thing, and so I think it's gonna look sick. Been doing a lot of satin black recently, obviously, from what you guys have seen. So satin black is a really popular color, either not just because of the season, but overall in general, just a really popular color. This trunk is interesting. It has like a edge over here. Yeah, nice car. So I'm gonna put you guys on the time lapse as usual and get to wrapping. update on the M850i Beamer. It's finally done. I finished both bumpers today. I left them for last as usual. I gotta stop doing that because that shit gets me working this late. It's literally 3 a.m. So I just finished with all the post-heating with both bumpers and just touch-ups, making sure everything's clean. Obviously, the car was white, so it's white to satin black or white to a dark color is kind of crazy. You know, I try to get in as deep as possible. This car actually has rubber seals in between, so normally you would see everything's white. Done now. Looks really clean. Trunk was no joke as well. Both bumpers actually were repainted, so I noticed that. They were definitely resprayed. I had clear coat coming up on my inlays, so you know I did a little dabbing with the vinyl just to make sure nothing was peeling on the final piece. And yeah, I mean you literally can't see any white anywhere you look other than, like I said, that quarter panel. No seams in between the door. There's also rubber grommets in here in the back door. I wrapped deep enough so you don't see. So, I mean, I'm pretty happy with it. But yeah, the bumpers, like I said, were giving me trouble with the clear coat peeling. But other than that, it's pretty normal. You just got to be extra careful when you're cutting and making sure you got full coverage with the black over the white. So also he's going to do gloss black mirrors, which I ran out of wrap for, and the grills. So, and the wheels. So when he gets them powder coated and that done, it's going to look a lot better. Cause BMW makes these bronze accents. Mirrors on the wheels, the grill, so it's gonna look a lot better. Other than that, I did the fender little piece. So that little piece on the inside was also brown. So when I took that out to wrap the fender, I just took it, popped it out with the clips, and it was easy to hit with gloss black. On this one, actually, you know, there is no roof. The roof is just panoramic. So, or it's painted gloss black. I think it's panoramic. So yeah, there's no wrapping there. Yeah, it's panoramic. So the whole roof is just, you know, black because it's windows. So, yeah, BMW 850i, full transformation from white to satin black. Tell me what you guys think.